what happens when you combine a great musician, a great artist, with a great piece of metal. The perfect tool. Not just perfect, better than perfect.
We want to make the most exotic, finest instrument. Cost is not a consideration. You can't go buy a book about how to design saxophones. There aren't any.
That's where it starts to get exciting.